All right, the mail ran. Now it's time for me to go check out to see if I got any mail besides bills.
Huh.
Dear Tyler Siebert, my name is Chelsea and I'm your biggest fan. I guess you can call me your super fan. Daw, I'm flattered. I've seen every one of your films about 15 times, okay? And since you broke the news about hiring your new cameraman Dale, how do you know that? I was hoping that you would hire me as your dominatrix and together we would ride off into the moonlight sipping Chardonnay and eating low-fat chocolate because you really need to look at your calorie intake and lose some weight. I heard you're working on Black Lincoln, and that's amazing because, you know what, screw you. Never crumple up a superfan's letter. You wouldn't like me to get angry now, would you? Oh my god!
Good doggy.
Stand back! I'm armed with America! What was that? Hello? I heard a thump. Hello? 911. This is Tyler Siebert. Yeah, hi Frank. And I heard someone in my house. And it's not me. It's someone else. Yes, I'm being serious here. This isn't a cruel prank or one of my films. This is... Dear Tyler, if you want me to go away, stop ignoring my letters and access my Skype page. Meet me there and we'll talk. Chelsea. No, not you, Frank! Ah! Paper cut! Hi, are you?
Yes, I am.
So you're my super fan.
I dream about you at night.
I didn't need to know that.
I'm here to help solve a problem.
Oh yeah? Well, what kind of problem can you solve?
You want to make Black Lincoln, don't you?
Oh yeah, that and its sequel, 12 Years a President.
I'm sending you a link. It's to an underground actor's website. Use it well.
Gee. Thanks, I guess.
Have a good day, Tyler.
All right. Huh. I guess she wasn't major help after all.
Hello, Mr. Huff? It's Elektra. Yes, I sent him the website address. I don't think we'll have to worry about Tyler any longer.
Just who I was when in my dreams.